These are the mammillary bodies at the anterior extremity of the fornix. The colon of the fornix makes the anterior wall of the foramen of Monro, which is right here where we are probing. This is a left lateral ventricle and foramen of Monro. This is the mammillary body and the beginning of the colon of the fornix, passing through the hypothalamic area. This is the thalamus, the pineal, and this is the tectum, or roof of the midbrain, made up of the superior and inferior colliculi.